This gets into a pretty deep piriformis stretch. Fairly simple. All you're gonna do is lie down on your back, cross one leg over the other, both knees bent. You're gonna grab your feet and then just gently begin pulling them down. So the leg that's crossed on top, that's the side you're gonna be getting more emphasis in. So you're just gonna pull both towards you and then repeat that on the other side.